Everybody pray for me. It been a day for me. Yeah, yeah. Sit down. Be humble.
Sit down. Good morning, folks. Let me tell ya, today I am being quite a rebel.
More.
Not really. It is senior skip day, which is kind of like the first day after prom. Like all the seniors, it's like a day that they skip and just go have fun.
Because they're normally hungover.
Yeah, but I'm just hungover on Jesus and life. I am with Emily's taking selfies. It's not a big deal.
No, I'm not.
Anyways, no, I am with Rayo, Brooke, and Emily, and we are heading to the Cincinnati Zoo, which is about a 3-hour drive for us, and it's gonna be super fun. I brought my camera, so I apologize if I'm lagging.
You're not my dad.
So, let's literally get the show on the road.
Get a nice video of Dancing Jesus,
yeah, yeah, you should. Yeah, I can tell that Emily's just eager to play her trap music.
I want one.
So we're gonna get rolling. Let's just see what the rest of today has in store. After a short nap and some pestering from Rayo.
And pulling a hair out
of
Lauren's
head. Yeah, she literally pulled a hair out of my head when I was asleep and I didn't even wake up. I'm a really deep sleeper. We just made a Kroger stop because that was the nearest Starbucks. There's like a little Starbucks inside the Kroger. And we all wanted coffee.
So cool. Where's my croissant?
I think it's a corsage.
Did you forget it?
Oh my gosh, where is
it?
Did it fall out?
Did it fall out in the parking lot? Oh my gosh.
Oh, it's under here.
Oh, you made me drop my croissant. Emily ordered iced coffee.
It's good.
It's like straight black coffee.
It's so good.
It's all
I know, but yeah, Raylan.
I'm gonna be hyper. Raylan boo-boos up her coffee.
True.
True.
I don't care. I'm proud of that.
That's great, Raylan. I just really like the Dancing Jesus in the dashboard. That's like the highlight
like
of my morning.
So,
I got a butter croissant, so we're all good. And now we're gonna go back to our jamming until we arrive.
Does
anyone have a napkin? Do you think a pad would absorb it?
Yeah.
No, seriously.
I have a tampon.
Dab it. Dancing. Aww.
Come on, Fiona. Don't lose the map.
But guys, it's me.
Wait, where is it?
I don't know, we gotta find it. What, where is Loris?
Oh, top left.
Oh, I see it. Oh,
that is me. That was so funny.
Oh my gosh.
Hi. I'm gonna cry. Nice, Emily.
I got it.
Rayo with the dipping dots. That's lovely, Raylan. You could see the dots melting with the warmth of your tongue.
Wait, let me try it again.
Ew. Aww. Run for cover. My sense of fear is running thin. Run for cover. Just like a candle in the wind. Yep, it's the right car. There's Jesus.
Ow, is it gonna hurt? Ow. Ah! Sit back.
Look at all those chickens. Chick-fil-A stop after a nap where Raylan about killed me because she pinched my nose all shut. Never actually had their sandwich other than like at GoMad. Chicken nuggets are where it's at. Raylan, yum yum, chum chum.
Okay, I'm
making sure he doesn't fly out.
I know.
Look, wait, they're gonna look.
Wait,
wait,
here comes the truck. Is there a car coming?
Yeah.
Good. Wait, is he just, oh no.
Just imagine all those cars at the intersection. Just see a cat in a window.
Come on, guys,
is anyone looking?
Can any tricks left?
Did you see him? What do you do?
How come they aren't moved up there? They're sitting right here.
Because they feel the awkwardness. Hold on.
Relax, it's gonna fly out on the highway.
Raylan, if you lose my cat, I'm gonna kill you.
Don't lose her cat. Dwayne, you gotta do it on your side so that people can see it.
I'm scared.
What?
I'm scared that they're gonna look and be uncomfortable.
I should just look at them out there like this.
Are you doing it?
Oh, right here, right here.
I know.
My favorite part was everything. My favorite part was the little penguins.
My favorite part was the rubber otters because that's my favorite animal.
Penguins were cute.
Mm-hmm, the baby
penguins. The food. I liked getting food.
My favorite part was the baby monkey.
Oh, yeah, the baby orangutan.
Yeah.
Bye.
That was an orangutan, Raylan.
What was that animal kill?
Bye, guys.
Bye, Lord.
Bye, bye, friends. There's my crusty toast.
Ew.
So hey guys, it's the next day and I just wanted to come on here and like properly end the vlog. It was a super duper fun day and I'm definitely gonna remember that senior trip forever. I think I got some pretty cool footage and some awesome pictures and just memories. It was a great road trip. And you know, when the road trip part is actually almost as fun or more fun than the actual like zoo trip, you know it was successful. We had some awesome chats, laughs, and I'm super glad that I was able to capture all this and that you guys get to watch it too. And that I'll have it forever. So there's that. I hope you liked this video. Be sure to give it a big thumbs up if you did like it, as well as click that subscribe button or the face of me down in the right corner if you would like to become subscribed. That would be much appreciated, and there's so much awesome fun stuff coming in the future and in my life, and I'm just pumped. And I just wanted to say a shout out thanks to Brooke. I love you, and thanks so much for driving and for making this possible. It was awesome, and it was much appreciated. That's pretty much it, guys. I'm gonna leave you all and say, don't forget to be a light and spread love, not hate. See you next time. Woo!
Why does it look like I have a purple mustache?
Oh my gosh, why do you have a stuffed cat in here?
Ew, Raylan!
I cleaned up your mess.
You volunteered.
You don't have control over the wheel?
No, 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 no,
no, no, no, for Corbin. Have a good day. Oh, for outgoing.
We just had an interesting moment in the car. Emily was changing her pants under my blanket.
Guys, I just puked in my mouth.
I do that for time.
No, like seriously, like you there was chunks in my mouth.
Ew, Raylan!
Turn my hair up. Oh boy.
Holy crusted Parmesan. Hurt. I just about drank my camera.
I think it's cold.
I've got like, look, it's Raylan's lineage.
For a second, I thought she's like, I gotta hold on it.
On your brain, it's like tablecloths with cutouts.